have got some footage of me in Asia. It didn't actually look much different to the footage of me in Europe, however.